travel wedding show in its sixth year once again proved its might by being an ideal business platform, promoting networking, great learning and closing deals.
By my experience, what I'm noticing these days is a lot of weddings are going international. 35 countries are aim kar rahi hai business ke liye. Every country is wanting to invite us for fam trips.
Is the Oberoi group interested in the wedding segment? The answer is a resounding yes. That the MICE segment, which includes the vertical social functions, is a very, very important contributor and hopefully a driver for our future business.
I've attended a few destination weddings overseas, and I think the experience is what is very different. The ability to be able to contain yourself in one resort, in one destination, which everybody is not familiar with, brings people together.
Which are these two best international two brands that you suggest to work?
All of you are expecting me to say Fairmont Jaipur. There are a few other hotels in India that we tend not to talk about so much. And one of them is the Grand Mercure in Vadodara. The other one that I think I should talk about is the Novotel Hyderabad.
Healthy, beautiful and meaningful wedding experience.